adapted for both straight and wavy hair. A natural parting is taken from the front hairline and brought diagonally back to the profile at the end. Diagonal forward sections are taken from the profile to the back of the ear, below the occipital. The head slightly forward. The hair is combed to natural form using the fine teeth of the comb. Holding the hair in the comb, the line is cut square from the profile to the outer edge. Horseshoe section is taken from above the occipital to the recession. With the head upright, the hair is combed to natural form using the wide teeth of the comb. The line is cut square from the profile. Thank you. horseshoe sections are continued up the head until the natural parting is reached. The hair is combed with the white tip of the comb to minimize tension and graduation. Styling brush, section in exactly the same way as for the cut. Coloured using a half-head highlighting technique, which can be viewed on our classic colouring series. Sections move from diagonal forward into horseshoe. Distribution is at natural form. Elevation is 0 degrees held in the comb. And the line is cut square.